teachers, working with parents and the community for our children's future. NYSET, a union of professionals.
Welcome to Homework Hotline. I'm Joe Zuniga.
And I'm Ed Hayes.
Be right now. It's at our website. Button and okay, so this invisible ink. This is one with a black light kind of. Reference table. And if you notice here, it's the visible light. You probably turn RGB was way better. After referred to as heat waves and then microwaves and radio
waves.
Rays, ultraviolet rays.
Okay.
So the ones to the left. Okay, are actually the ones that are more intense. You think of an X-ray, the things you got to limit your exposure to. All right? And so, in earth science, a lot of science, you hear about the greenhouse. How hot it's inside your car. That is, the windows of your car are designed to let visible light through.
Okay.
Otherwise, it wouldn't be a window, right?
Right.
Right. Well, they're very good at letting the visible light through. That's absorbed. Infrared rays emitted at a longer wavelength.
Okay.
And those infrared waves, the heat ones, can't get back out. And the heat in your car will. The same thing would happen in a greenhouse. And it's similar to what's happening in the air.
Thank goodness for air conditioning.
Right. Anything here, does it?
It looks like.
Let me turn this light on here. And if we look. Let's see. Are we getting
the camera
there?
Right in there.
Yeah, let's see if we can.
Lower. Want me to hold the paper?
Well, yeah, maybe that would be better. Can you hold that end? I'll hold this end.
Mm-hmm.
And let's see if we're getting that.
See a little bit.
Yeah, let's
see.
And then Hathaway.
Yep.
What's this here? Loves. And so that's going to be part of our question. Now, then, that made that show up.
Share the answer at the end of the show.
But Edward, at the end of the season.
So it's 32.95.
John is saved.
Well, it's more than me. 26 down.
CD player.
This message is watching. And a little bit of time. But ...30% of 10 days. Please, $2. Every calculator that you can use. So, operations, and that's all. The CD, and I'm just go over here. 95 equals, and I get all. Oh, I didn't. Let me do 2.95 times. Thank you, Mr. Z. 0.3. We need $90. Here, 0. Now, here, for that, us to consider that.
Need help there. And that.
Okay, so these are. They don't mean anything to me because they're all in different denominators. I can't tell which one's bigger. You could say. Put them down two thirds, and I'm gonna come down a little bit, and we've got five. We know what we need to do is find all three of these numbers we'll go into. So we've got 3, 5, and right away, 5, 5, 0. We're gonna have to get a pretty big number because let's. 3 won't go into 40. There's 80. 3's not going to go into 80. 20. Now, this sounds difficult thing to do, but that's not three of these to friends. And the rule is, whatever we mark, we got this thing for 12. Let's see if I goes to 24 times. So what I had to do was multiply to change it to the 120. Now, and this is an easy 24 over 120. We need to do the same 120. Well, 3 goes into 12. One, we see it's 4 times. Gave us 120. So if we do the same thing, which would give us 80. So 80 over. And how many times is 8 going to be an equal sign there? I was going to do my time sign. All right. 8 times will give us the 120. Okay? 40 says, where I got the 15. And so, 5 listed with the contact. And I'm pretty sure looking for the small 5th first 24 120th, and notice these, you know,
when multiplied by the fraction, and that's
all right. Now we'll get back to the look at this week's.
Mother tragically died on a plane. Her best friend is away at summer camp for the whole summer. Her dad is taking a stroll around Eagle Lake, and she unexpectedly sees a mysterious but beautiful and magical dog. She really wants to befriend this mysterious dog, who she names Coyote. But the thing is, he is terrified. She needs to use her neighbor's dog named Sadie, who Coyote is friends with, to lure him into her house. One day, and she doesn't need to use Sadie to lure him close to her anymore either. One day, boy, but Charlie needs the walking stick. She can't walk very well without it. Charlie puts it on her neck and identifies it as a dog's nose. Charlie looks. One day, Coyote doesn't turn up for his afternoon or evening meal. Charlie doesn't worry, thinking that he is just in the woods having fun and that he lost track of time. Night, and she looked out the window. Coyote is standing there drenched in rain and no shelter to go under. Coyote has never known her well. Charlie wonders if she will be able to get Coyote to be like any other dog. Is it possible that Charlie can tame him? In order to do that, Charlie has to file Coyote into the woods her mother loves so much, where the heart of her memories are. Especially books about animals. But be when
Hi, my name is Kiri, and I'm here to tell you about the wonderful first book of the Wings of Fire series, The Dragons, who are trying to find their freedom. Their names are Tsunami. Underneath a mountain, being trained to end the war. The fact that he swims to the stream that runs under the mountain and opens the door. To fight to the death. Will they make it out alive? I love the adventure and mystery. When I read it, to turn my light out, but book because it is suspenseful and exciting. I don't like boring. Another librarian asking her if she has the next book. That's what happens, which the Dragon of Prophecy is. You know, so small one.
Okay, those kids do a great job, don't they?
Okay, thank you.
Homework.
May be used and could be used and probably would be used in exams. Let's go to question first. So from this question, what's the there's more than one answer. For this, we have to each other. So that's the way we can signify multiplying. So over here and settling. All right. While we cross, which is 24. All right, we'll multiply through, and we'll get x squared plus x. Okay. For students, now, use factor. Both sides of the thing on both sides of the side. All right. Thing, so I'll just equation. So now x or equals 0. Now we can factor. I can sense that I'm going to get probably. Solution set. Okay. First locations of these guys would go the value of x. This the parentheses are going to be different. This is fit to finish this factoring. There's multiple, but subtract it. Work is 6 and 4. 6 times 4 is 24, and if you subtract six. Now, where put me underline it here. This 2, this your number sign. I'm going to put the 6 here. If you want, you can original equation. Either x minus 4 has to equal equations. Set one of the parameters. Sure enough, right now, here I will get x is equal to 4. That means this guy is gone. This is our solution. To review, is solution set. All that. Thank you.
I said, hey, hey.
King Philip came over for great spaghetti. It's a silly way to remember the classification of animals and plants in science. The classification order is kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species.
Okay, I've got another review question. Because it this was 61, but we've got a doctor. We've got the mud, our food, it mixed with the salt. It's shown here, but the food is mechanically changed during the process of digestion. Now, and by it's the same, just made smaller pieces, and then it's changed chemically when we digest it to take absorbed in the bloodstream and used by the body. The thing that happens when you take the mouth food into smaller pieces, that's mechanical digestion. So mechanical digestion, also your saliva starch down into sugars. All right, so mouth. Now notice this too. Where mechanical digestion, the food is further brought. The inside lining of the stomach isn't really rough, but it further break up the food, and then it passes the stomach. So digestion does too. But an answer for that question.
All right.
Range with a small you hear about the that would be bad. Answer. So,
yeah. This kind of come over.
Maybe that. Okay, and response goes in our house. The season.
All right, that's great.
so to some of our favorite questions.
And we'll see how.
New York State United Teachers, working with parents and the community for